Honor 7C is the latest budget smartphone from Honor in India. Let's unbox the device. Some of the content listed on the box are 13+2MP dual rear camera, face unlock, fingerprint scanner, 18:9 display, Android 8. Oreo with Emotion UI 8.0. Some more content listed are octa-core CPU, 3GB of RAM, 32GB of storage, 3000mAh battery, Geo LTE. Opening the box, we have the phone itself. Let's keep aside and see other contents inside the box. The box content include the phone, quick start guide, warranty information, 2-pin wall charger, micro USB cable, SIM ejector too. Honor 7C comes with a 5.99-inch 18:9 HD Plus display. On the front, it has a front-facing camera, earpiece, sensor. Below the display, there are on-screen buttons. Display is protected by 2.5D glass. Does not have a Corning Gorilla Glass protection. It produces good color and viewing angles. On the right, there is a volume and power button. On the top, there is nothing. SIM card slot present on the left side supports dedicated micro SD slot and a dual nano SIM card slot. ₹3.5mm audio jack, micro USB port, speaker grill are present at the bottom. Rear is made up of metal, and on the top and bottom there is a plastic. It has a dual rear camera with LED flash, fingerprint scanner, and Honor branding. Honor 7C runs on Android 8.0 Oreo with Emotion UI 8.0. It is powered by octa-core Snapdragon 450 processor with 3GB RAM, 32GB storage, and 4GB RAM and 64GB storage. Out of 32GB, around 23GB is available for the user, which is further expandable up to 256GB with a micro SD card. Honor 7C is packed with a 3000mAh battery and does not support a quick charge. It also has a support for the face unlock. On camera, it has a 13+2MP dual rear camera with LED flash and 8MP front-facing camera, which also has a LED flash. Camera modes include photo, video, HDR, panorama, watermark, food. Rear camera can record videos up to 1080p, whereas the front camera can record videos up to 720p. Rear camera has support for the depth mode, which lacks in the front camera. Honor 7C is priced at ₹9,999 for the 3GB RAM model and ₹12,000 for the 4GB RAM model. It offers Android Oreo, dedicated microSD card, dual rear camera, whereas the HD Plus display. If you add ₹1,000 more, then you can get a Honor 9 Lite, which has a dual rear and front camera, also the glass body. There is also the Zenfone Max Pro M1, which has a 5000mAh battery and a Snapdragon 636 processor.